Fielder number 3, Owen Murillo. Kevin Hyams.
One ball, two strikes. One out. Man on first. Strike out number 2.
Good.
Three balls, two strikes. Man on second.
Miss Reynolds.
Center field.
For the Trojans in the bottom of the first, no runs, no hits. There was one error, no errors, and one man left. And for the Trojans, third baseman number 9, Bryce Morris. Batting the right fielder, number 21, Ayrton Leitner. Kevin Himes.
Come on, get on top of that, man. Come on.
one ball, two strikes. One out. Man on first. Strikeout number two.
Now batting second baseman, number five, Chase Worrell.
Come on, James Allen.
No balls, one strike, two outs. Strikeout number three.
The bottom of the second. No runs, one hit. There were no errors and one man left. Light direction. Leading off bottom of the third for the Trojans, shortstop number one, Jackson Reed.
One ball, one strike, no outs, 3-0 Cane Bay. Strikeout number four.
Jackson Weatherford.
Talk up a little bit.
Come on, Jack.
Well, he got past the second baseman, base hit.
In the run for the Trojans, number eight, Hogan Garner.
Keep that confidence.
Pendleton.
Get a good pitch, buddy.
One ball, one strike. Runners on second and first. Beautiful throw and beautiful catch. One ball, one strike. One out. Strikeout number six.
How'd you do?
Two balls, two strikes, no out. Strikeout number seven.
Bryce Morris. One ball, two strikes, one out. Strikeout number eight. Trojans in the bottom of the fourth. No runs, no hits, no errors. There were no men left.
Strikeout number 10.
Chase Worrell.
Five.
Play to swing.
Come on, Jason, hey. Come in.
No balls, two strikes, two outs.
Two-run home run by Jackson Weatherford. Number three, Owen Murillo.
Shook him up now, let's go.
Strikeout number 13.
Leading off the bottom of the sixth for the Trojans, designated hitter number 20, Tyler Pendleton. Now batting first baseman number 13, Julius Reynolds. Now batting for the Trojans, number 19, Bobby Alexander.
Two strikes, two outs. Bottom of the six. Strikeout number 14. That's a good. Strikeout number 15.
Pinch hitting for the Trojans, number 8, Hogan Garner.
Strikeouts.
Now batting second baseman, number 5, Chase Worrell. Jackson Reed. Folks, your final score, King Bay 10, James Island 2. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out. Thank the folks from King Bay for coming down. Hope you have a safe trip home. Follow the Trojans as we head to King Bay tomorrow night for a 7 o'clock game. And we'll see everybody back out here on Thursday night. And please note the early start time as we host Bishop England Bishops at 6 o'clock on Thursday. Everyone have a good night.